100% stack or starve approved.
You was good at everything you ever did. The only problem was them niggas you was with. You was fucking around with stones and got caught up in this shit. The feds came and got you and we soaked all of it in. That nigga did like 10, came home and got caught up again. I'm praying they don't roof him, but I'm thankful it's just him. Cause it could've been you too. And Mimi'd go cuckoo if she went through what we used to. Damn. And Kiki, she been losing it. You ain't even noticed it. I'm your oldest child, but she your oldest girl. Focus in. She feel like the only one. She feel like the lonely one. She feel like you owe her one. And I feel like you know you wrong. I know her mouth is stupid wild. You sent her off to juvenile. They released her, you sent her back. Come on, what type of shit is that? Now she in the girl's home. She said she miss her real home. But this gon' make her real strong. Make her real strong. Hope all this time and bring better times. You know jail gave us a better bond. You know certain shit you gotta live with that. You know certain shit you can't get it back. Like when cash left, I know it hurt your pride. I know it's fucked up, I know it hurt inside. He put his kids aside so the work arise. But them drugs made sure we ate. All you had to do was make our plates. And you made sure we said our grace. That's the type of shit that I love. But it's certain shit that I hate. Like you'll call me to see if I'm straight. Like if I'ma tell you that I ain't. Cause soon as I say I'm not, you just gon' tell me to call my pops. I swear that nigga, yeah, he did a lot. But it's certain shit I can't accept. And it's certain shit I can't forget. Like how he still got your ass in debt. For all that child support that he collect. When you was down and out, he know he dead wrong. Cause now you down and out, why ain't the bread gone? I been drinking more, so my head gone. I'd rather drown in a bottle full of liquor than afloat with my feelings in the boat. It's some things that I wanna let you know. Cause some things that I can't let go. Like when you got more than one child, favoritism should never be shown. And disownment should come from home. Hope you're alone when you listen to this song. And thank damn like my baby boy grown. And don't take anything I say wrong.
Just don't take anything I say wrong.
Just don't take anything I say wrong. I'm just putting my feelings in the song.
Well, I just wanted to say that I love you. I love all my kids with all my heart and only ever tried to do what was best for y'all. I never thought I'd get all chill. So for you to have said that, yes, I did hurt myself. Would I get all my kids? No. Do I try to show them the right thing? Because I already know how tough life can be. And I know you're grown and you're a grown man and you can do whatever you want. But that doesn't mean that I don't love you and haven't loved you from day one. I hope that everything's all right. I hope that you're all right. I hope that you understand. Like, the older that you get, you are going to have to, I don't know, either understand or one day, honestly, you need to sit down and you need to tell me what all the anger is built up inside of you for the simple fact that I really don't know. I really don't understand. Like, I know my part and what I tried to do in life. And how I tried to raise y'all, yes, I wasn't always there, but that wasn't by choice. Like, if I knew if I would have been taken away from you for so long and it would have turned out the way that it would have, I would have never have made that choice, but I always thought that I was doing the right thing. Just know that I love you.
Cosign.